Hello guys, good morning, assalamu alaikum. Today we will discuss the most important topic of computer science. Input devices. Dear, can you tell me about input devices?
Hi, good morning, walaikum assalam alaikum kabul ho. Yes. An input device is a piece of hardware used to provide data to a computer used for interaction and control. It allows input of raw data to the computer for processing. Following are some of the important input devices which are used in a computer. Keyboard, mouse, joystick, light pen, trackball, scanner, graphic tablet, microphone, magnetic ink card reader, MICR, optical character reader, OCR, barcode reader, optical mark reader, OMR.
Very good, dear. Jazakallah. Let me explain keyboard. Keyboard is the most common and very popular input device which helps to input data to the computer. The layout of the keyboard is like that of traditional typewriter, although there are some additional keys provided for performing additional functions. Keyboards are of two sizes, 84 keys or 101 1/2 keys, but now keyboards with 104 keys or 108 keys are also available for Windows and Internet. 1. Typing keys. These keys include the letter keys, a Z, and digit keys, 09, which generally give the same layout as that of typewriters. 2. Numeric keypad. It is used to enter the numeric data or cursor movement. Generally, it consists of a set of 17 keys that are laid out in the same configuration used by most adding machines and calculators. 3. Function keys. The 12 function keys are present on the keyboard, which are arranged in a row at the top of the keyboard. Each function key has a unique meaning and is used for some specific purpose. 4. Control keys. These keys provide cursor and screen control. It includes four directional arrow keys. Control keys also include home, end, insert, delete, page up, page down, control, control, alternate, alt, escape, esc. 5. Special purpose keys. Keyboard also contains some special purpose keys such as enter, shift, caps lock, num lock, space bar, tab, and print screen.
Well done, Dr. SHB. Let me explain the concept of mouse and joystick. Mouse is the most popular pointing device. It is a very famous cursor control device having a small palm-sized box with a round ball at its base, which senses the movement of the mouse and sends corresponding signals to the CPU when the mouse buttons are pressed. Generally, it has two buttons called the left and the right button, and a wheel is present between the buttons. A mouse can be used to control the position of the cursor on the screen, but it cannot be used to enter text into the computer. Advantages: easy to use, not very expensive, moves the cursor faster than the arrow keys of the keyboard. Joystick is also a pointing device, which is used to move the cursor position on a monitor screen. It is a stick having a spherical ball at its both lower and upper ends. The lower spherical ball moves in a socket. The joystick can be moved in all four directions. The function of the joystick is similar to that of a mouse. It is mainly used in computer-aided designing, CAD, and playing computer games. Can you tell me the concept of light pen, trackball, scanner and digitizer?
Yes, my dear. Jazakallah. Light pen. Light pen is a pointing device similar to a pen. It is used to select the displayed menu item or draw pictures on the monitor screen. It consists of a photocell and an optical system placed in a small tube. When the tip of a light pen is moved over the monitor screen and the pen button is pressed, its photocell sensing element detects the screen location and sends the corresponding signal to the CPU. Trackball. Trackball is an input device that is mostly used in notebook or laptop computer, instead of a mouse. This is a ball which is half inserted, and by moving fingers on the ball, the pointer can be moved. Since the whole device is not moved, a trackball requires less space than a mouse. A trackball comes in various shapes like a ball, a button, or a square. Scanner. Scanner is an input device, which works more like a photocopy machine. It is used when some information is available on paper, and it is to be transferred to the hard disk of the computer for further manipulation. Scanner captures images from the source, which are then converted into a digital form that can be stored on the disk. These images can be edited before they are printed. Digitizer. Digitizer is an input device which converts analog information into digital form. Digitizer can convert a signal from the television or camera into a series of numbers that could be stored in a computer. They can be used by the computer to create a picture of whatever the camera had been pointed at. Digitizer is also known as tablet or graphics tablet, as it converts graphics and pictorial data into binary inputs. A graphic tablet is digitizer is used for fine works of drawing and image manipulation applications.
Wow, great information. Now, let me explain the term microphone. Magnetic ink card reader. Optical character reader. Barcode readers. Optical mark reader. Microphone. Microphone is an input device to input sound that is then stored in a digital form. The microphone is used for various applications, such as adding sound to a multimedia presentation or for mixing music. Magnetic ink card reader. MIC or input device is generally used in banks, as there are large number of CHIQs to be processed every day. The bank's code number and check number are printed on the CHIQs with a special type of ink that contains particles of magnetic material that are machine readable. This reading process is called magnetic ink character recognition, MICR. The main advantages of MICR is that it is fast and less error prone. Optical character reader. OCR is an input device used to read a printed text. OCR scans the text optically, character by character, converts them into a machine readable code, and stores the text on the system memory. Barcode readers. Barcode reader is a device used for reading barcoded data, data in the form of light and dark lines. Barcoded data is generally used in labeling goods, numbering the books, etc. It may be a handheld scanner or may be embedded in a stationary scanner. Barcode reader scans a barcode image, converts it into an alphanumeric value, which is then fed to the computer that the barcode reader is connected to. And the last one input device is optical mark reader. OMR is a special type of optical scanner used to recognize the type of mark made by pen or pencil. It is used where one out of a few alternatives is to be selected and marked. It is specially used for checking the answer sheets of examinations having multiple choice questions.
Wow! Great! Yazakala! We discuss very important topic of computer science. Input devices. This will be very helpful for the students in the examination. Thank you very much. Goodbye. God bless you.